No effort has been made to unite the Afro-American community or the American Negro community with the West Indian community, and then those two communities with the African community, and those communities with the Asian community. This has never been done. And this frightened many power, many interests in this country. Many people in this country who want to see us the minority and who don't want to see us taking too militant or too uncompromising a stand are absolutely against the successful regrouping or organizing of any faction in this country whose thought and whose thinking pattern is international rather than national.
Change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Somebody keep telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my brother. I say, brother, help me please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Lord, there have been times but I know